Hey guys, DJ Darkbeat here, bringing you some more custom zombies. The map I'm going to be playing today is called Box, I believe. I've not played it yet, just downloaded it. So I have no idea what I'm in store for. So let's check it out together and see what it's all about. I'm assuming it's a box map, but you never know. So let's see. And we'll do a little exploring together and see if we can get to the end of this, if there is an end. Okay. So, yeah, this is definitely a box. That is one big box. No perks in here. Door 10,500. Wow. Thompson.
Fuck you up, freak bag.
Oh, wow. So we're going to be in here a while. See if the other doors are cheaper. 8,000. STG. $950, that one's doable.
Get out of my way.
But I think I'm gonna buy the Thompson. Oh, what was that? MP40. So you got a Thompson, STG, MP40. This gigantic box room.
Can't touch this.
And this door's 5,000. So we got a door for 10,500. We got a door for 8,000, a door for 5,000, and a door for 950. That is crazy. Okay, fully auto cult. Called the broken condom. That's pretty funny actually.
Out of your depth, slack job.
The broken condom. I like that. Well, I am a pretty damn good lap runner and trainer, so this room, I'm digging this. But there are so many entry points that it will make it a little tough. Okay. That's the only thing that gets tricky. Running laps is one thing, but when there's 15 different places they can get in, it changes your route pretty quickly.
You meatheads are too stupid to quit! Suck it!
Okay. I guess we'll start opening the doors, cheapest first, and go from there. Maybe that's where all the perks and everything else is located. Hopefully, if there is perks and everything else on this map, but we are going to find out. I will leave that crawler, and then we'll explore the first door. Okay, so let's find the $950 door and give it a shot. That is definitely not it. I think it was the last one we looked at, so that would make it this one. No, 5,000. Okay. All right, and there's the box. Axel's mystery box. You got the Bowie knife, the box, and something to touch. The gun is called Spider Bites Lover. That's nice. Okay.
Meat sex.
If anybody watches Next Gen Tactics or NGTs, y'all know that Spider Bite loves his Thompson. A little shout out to you, Spider Bite. Enjoy your videos.
Hey,
Anyways, okay. I got some decent firepower now. Stamina up would definitely be a great help with the MG. But now I'm gonna stick with what I got here, and we're gonna try and bank some points to get to that 5,000 door. I never thought I'd say this, but Carpenter in this map is probably one of the best things you can get. So if anybody wants to name a gun after me one day, I'll take the PPSH. That is my favorite gun. I can take that gun from start to finish, and that will be my lover. The Thompson's good, but the PPSH is better. Okay, there's a zombie stuck somewhere. No, there's not. Okay. Alright, so after the next round, we should have enough points to open the 5,000 door. Hopefully, there'll be some perks back there or something else we can use. Train him up with the Thompson here. Shit. And I can switch back to the MG, because definitely can't run too well with that gun. Okay, so we got enough for the next door now. So let's go check it out. Pack-a-punch. Okay, not what I was expecting. So far, two doors, no perks.
Gun's getting hungry. Time to feed. Round up some rounds.
Oh man, I'm not gonna repair all these windows because that's gonna take like an hour in between each round. But I give myself a little corner where at least it's gonna take a second to get in.
Time to feed.
Like I said, with the entry points being everywhere, it's just a little bit tougher. But this room is so big that it might not even be a problem.
Damn, I need to kill more freak bags first.
Purple upgrade. Alright, so what do you think? Should I hit the box or should I buy some more ammo for the Thompson? You know what? I'm gonna hit the box. Nah, you know what? I'm gonna buy ammo for the Thompson because I want to try and get these doors opened as soon as possible. So I'll just buy some ammo for now.
Guns getting
but then again, I would really like to get my PPSH, so I think I'm gonna hit the box.
Gonna need to get
what
some
the hell,
ammo
right?
soon.
There's gonna be plenty of points to be had. Oh, and look at that. It's like the gods were listening to me.
Who fucking raw, Stumpy?
We're getting a tad bit OP, aren't we? That is the name of the PPSH. Okay, so I got, believe it or not, I got my favorite two guns in the MG and the PP. Now, it's just time to get some points. Okay, do not want that.
Close that time.
Okay, onwards we go. A lot of windows open now, but hey, this is what it is.
Insta kill!
Slice and dice, baby!
Marathon is going about to begin. Oh, hello. Alright, so definitely would love to have stamina right now. But we should have enough to open up the 8,000 point door after this round. Okay, maybe not. Let's see how many windows. You do have a lot of windows to fix, that's for damn sure. So let's fix some of these windows, see if we can get the points to get into that room and see what's in there. I'm hoping that there's one room that's just going to have all the perks. I mean, I could upgrade my PP, but that'd be kind of pointless at round 7. But there's definitely enough windows. I think we can get enough points to, oh, and the points stopped. Of course.
Some freak meats just don't know when to die!
Okay, Jug, Flopper, Deadshot, and stamina. Okay, now we're talking. We're cooking with gasoline now. Okay, so everybody knows the 8,000 point door has 4 perks behind it. 4 of the perks that are needed on this map. So hopefully I can get enough points here for Jug and stamina, and then we'll go from there.
Keep him out for a second.
now we are in good shape. Onwards and upwards. Here we go. Actually, give me 1 second. Get a drink here. Okay. So far. Interesting map. Not much to it. So we got the 950 point door. Box. 5,000 point door, pack a punch. 8,000 point door, 4 perks. I don't know what's going to be behind the 10,000 point door, 10,500 point door, but we're going to find out. I'm assuming maybe speed cola. Now I can run with this MG. Oh yeah, stamina is necessary in this. I hope you got good thumbs, because there's going to be a lot of running.
Who's just in? Dempsey is a fucking badass! It's raining lead on you, pus buckets!
Points real quick. And I really would like to see what's behind that 10,000 point door. I think it'd be beneficial if. You know what? I gotta do it. Sorry, folks. It's just too sexy not to do. Okay, so now I got a purple PP. The purple PP poo poo. Time to move. Oh, yeah. Okay. One round, maybe two, and we should have enough to open that door.
News just in. Dempsey is a fucking badass.
So, basically, if you're good at training, folks, and you like to run, this is the map for you. It doesn't get any boxier and it doesn't get any bigger. This defines both of those statements. Okay, so we're gonna need another round, and then we'll have enough to open that door. So, interesting map. Like I said, not too much to it. Test your training ability. But I could do this all day. So what's behind door number four? Your guess is as good as mine. And in one round, we will have that answer. Right, I'm gonna fix two more windows here. Actually, I'm gonna keep going until my points stop rolling. Might as well. And they stopped rolling at 9,000.
Die, you fleshless sack maggot.
Okay. Round 12. Here we go. Okay, folks, here we go. What's behind door number four? Mule kick, quick revive, speed cola, and double tap. Okay, let me see if I can fix a couple windows here. Get enough points to at least get speed cola. That would be wonderful. Then from there, we'll go mule kick. Grab a third weapon. Thank you. Sorry about that. It is Easter. Wife is calling. You know how it is. Actually, right on my, I had enough for speed cola. I'm sorry about that. I had a brain cramp there for a second. Okay.
In the fast life, that's the way I roll.
That's a beautiful looking perk.
Keep him out for
or
a second.
Power up, I mean. Okay. Well, hopefully we'll be able to buy more than four perks. We're going to find out shortly. I am quite happy with our situation right now. Got my two favorite guns. I got all of the important perks. Well, the important perks on this map are a jug and stamina. Speed is always a quick second to jug. But on this map, you can go without speed for a little while. This is, there's so much room to run. You got plenty of time to reload. Let's go grab Mule Kick. Okay, so you can have more than four perks, which is a good thing. Because the only thing that's going to stop you on this map is no ammo.
Monkey see, monkey go blow some shit up.
Okay, that's a little more insurance. The Nambu. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, no. That was one of those weird mule kicks where you get four frickin' perks. Now I just lost my damn MG. I should have checked that. Should have checked that before I did that. Shit. That's stupid. Man, sometimes I freaking forget that some of these maps are a little freaking strange when it comes to that. So be careful when you grab Mule Kick. It's not three guns, it is four. So you gotta make sure that you select the right gun when you're getting rid of what you want to get rid of. That kind of pisses me off. We'll get it back. Not a big deal, but I just gave away my MG. Now I'm stuck with a broken condom. A car 98, yeah, that's gonna be friggin' wonderful right around now. Alright, so we got enough hitbox one more time. Let's see what we can get here. Awesome. Alright. Okay, so I gave away one of my favorite weapons. Yeah, I did get a Thompson. One thing I haven't looked around yet for, I didn't see if there's something special. Let's see if there is a viable ending on this map. I'm not sure. That would be cool because, I mean, let's get serious now. It's just going to go until you get tired and you don't want to play no more. Because this is way too easy of a map. Okay.
Weak sauce.
Tough and well made. No wonder I like it.
Okay, the box ain't being very, very cooperative. First two hits were beautiful. After that, not so much. I wanted to hopefully just get something. I mean, if anything, I'll keep on the sniper rifle for a little while. That's just good for taking them out in rows. But
for the slugs, it's diet time.
Yeah, well, we got two more shots at it here. Man, I would have had my MG upgraded already, but hey, no reason. crying over it.
They're going down one limb at a time.
Okay, well, the box ain't being too friendly right now, but I'm not that upset about it. You know what? I don't feel like doing that. Let's just take a quick look. I don't know what this symbol keeps coming up, like I can grab something. Can't. I don't know if that has anything to do with it. I'm just trying to see if there's a viable ending, you know. On a map like this, a viable ending would kind of be good. But it doesn't appear that there's anything. Okay, 15 and running. Right, I'm a fucking badass. Box is gonna be friendly.
This'll fucking destroy them. This is exactly what I needed.
I think I saw the ray gun in there. I'm not sure if I saw the Wonder Waffle. I just want my MG back. didn't see the Wonder Wolf. Okay. Wonder Wolf is in there.
Figures, piece of shit. Nothing says I love you quite like a shotgun.
Wow, this is just getting intense now. I'm just gonna have to upgrade what I got. Wasting a lot of points here. Oh, well, that kind of sucks. All I got out of that was an STG that I could have bought at the wall. Some of the weapons I got. I'm not going to hit the box depending on how many points I got. I'm going to start getting the rest of my perks here. I just don't want to waste points on upgrading things if I'm not going to keep them. I mean, I got the PP upgraded. That should be enough to hold me over for now, but I do want double tap. That is next on the list. Okay, we got some points now. Try and maximize these double points a little bit. Okay. So let's finish up on the perks.
Yeah, partner, I'm thirsty.
Just for the hell of it. You never know. I'm good, but mistakes do get made.
If I had a good weapon, I'd blow this box up.
Okay, we're gonna see what we get. When I get down to 5, I'm gonna upgrade the Thompson. Because I do need another upgraded weapon at this point. Just in case. I still don't know what that is. Like, shoots out of your hands is just weird.
That's what I need. More fucking fire.
Spider Bite's true love. So, before you upgrade, it's a lover. After you upgrade, yeah, I can understand. Then it's your true love. I agree. And true love is hard to find. In the world of zombies, it only costs you 5,000 points. It's a tale of love. Okay. Anyways. Hey, and the Yankees are finally winning the game. Damn. Been a little hard to watch the last couple days. I am from the tri-state area, so I am a Yankee fan. But before you call me a front runner, I am also a New York Jets fan. So, when one team is doing good, the other team is always doing bad. Okay. Moving along. I still have monkeys I haven't even used yet. Forgot all about those. Fast little fucker. That's okay. This thing.
Slack jawed bastards are headed for Painesville. Hoorah.
Alright, got a few more shots. See what we get. Okay, I wasn't paying attention for a second, I almost went down. There she is.
In my element now.
Now we're talking about never ending this game. Alright, let's see. Got a couple more shots at it. See if we can get anything else sexy. Oh man, that was the most expensive Wonder Waffle I ever bought though. It cost what, 15,000 points before I got that? More? Okay. Now it's gonna be interesting. I don't have the best weapon loadout right now, but pretty good. Pretty good. Time. And that's a negative.
Eat someone else, freak bag.
All right, 18. Here we come. I mean, a map like this with the Wonder Waffle, damn. Because you could really line them up into heavy groups. One shot, get rid of a lot. And the marathon's on.
Marine! Hey, freak bag, I think you dropped
is definitely a little bit tougher now. In the books.
Can't do my job if I ain't packing heat. Oorah, slackjaw sauce coming up.
Okay, so I mean, I guess the MG, the ray gun.
I'm gonna rip shit up.
I really don't like the browning. Shooting from the hip with it is okay, but I don't like how it really, this is your view field when you're aiming down the sights. I'm not a fan. It's a good gun. Don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. Alright, let me go grab Flopper. So, I think I have everything now. We're making good time here. Tight squeeze. They call me Walter Payton. That's what you gotta be. You gotta be like a running back. You just hit the hole and you hit the hole hard. That's what she said, right? Is quite quiet. It's almost like this gun is silenced.
Anyone wants
Okay, one bad boy left.
Better get me some ammo!
Wow, okay. That wasn't working.
I never win at anything except war.
I almost got caught there. That was some shit. Okay. My wife's hitting me with a roll of wrapping paper. That's uncalled for. I didn't deserve that. I could file charges of assault.
Devil man.
You undead punks feeling lucky?
Freak bag brains coming up. A little ass whooping.
what I'm talking about.
Okay, sorry about that. I had a phone call. Got my MG back. That's a plus. Because I was running low on ammo.
Ah, shit! No ammo!
Okay, let's just go rolling what we got. Alright, 21, here we come. At least I got to fire my waffle a few times. This thing on this map, as long as you don't run out of ammo, sky's the limit. Sky is the limit. I mean, I think there's a ray gun. I haven't really been paying attention when the box has been going. But if there's a ray gun in the box, see, my usual strategy is when I'm running laps, I like to have the ray gun out. Somebody gets in my way where I'm not going to be able to get around them, I just shoot their legs out. That's usually how I like to do it. So the ray gun is good to clear your path. The waffle's not as good for that because it does take them a second to get to that point where they're going to die. And you never know exactly which zombie the waffle is going to hit because it does like a zigzag pattern. But the ray gun is always really good for clearing out your path when you are running laps. So, I mean, that's just how I personally do it. Okay, hit the box a few more times, see if there's anything special. At this time I'm going to take a peek, see if the ray gun's in there. Keep forgetting to do that. Yeah, it's in there. It's definitely in there. It also definitely does not want to give it to me. since I got nothing else to do right now. Everything's done. I'm gonna bore you guys while I continue to hit the box and try and get it. What's up, buddy? How we doing? Chilling?
Yeah, man.
Happy Easter to you. Happy Easter. Dies on his own, leaves me an insta kill. What time is it, hon? 3:30. It's 3:30? Right now? Seriously?
Junkies Butcher Shop is open for business.
Okay, we're gonna have to cut this game short. I'm not realize what time it is. So we're gonna finish up this round here.
Need a clean up on our floor.
And the team. So let's get crazy. Okay, so that is box. You obviously see why they call this map a box, because it is a giant box. Remember that the 950 door has the box behind it, the 5000 door has the pack-a-punch behind it, the $8,000 door has the first four perks, which is Jug, Jug, Stamina, Deadshot, and Flopper. The second door, the 10,500 door, the most expensive door, has Speed Cola, Stamina. What else? Piccola, Stamina Up, Double Tap, and Quick Revive. So that's what's behind these doors. Alright guys, well, I do have to run, so hope you enjoyed the video, and there'll be more to come. DJ Darkbeat, out.